Try it again. My last time I never let the go and I sin. So great that I know my name. Edward's man, and not alone. Reaches out to find that special someone who made their hearts a home. Find someone, but no one is the right one. Gets down on their knees and starts to pray, looking up to heaven
special place to go. But when I ask, will you be coming back soon? You don't know, never know. Well, I'm a man of many wishes. I hope my premonition misses what I really feel. My eyes won't let me hide, 'cause they go.
very slowly picking me up, trying to tell myself I have no reason with your heart. Just the other night when you were sleeping, I heard you whispering out some other man's name. This is what I really feel. My eyes won't let me hide, 'cause they always start to cry. 'Cause this
Japan, and I have this idea that I want to be Little Stevie Wonder one more time. I want to be Little Stevie. Wait a minute, something's happening. A miracle's happening. Wait a minute, hold on. Hello? 1, 2. Hello? 1, 2.
Take your hands, come on, come on. Thank you.
which we all understand. With an equal opportunity for all to sing and clap their hands. Just because the record has a groove, they'll make it in the groove. But you can tell right away that it's A when the people start to move.
Forever you.
just did was a song about part of the world that we have too many times in recent times read and seen and heard about in the news. Dealing with a concept of a government that believes in the barbaric ideas of apartheid, talking about South Africa. I am not from South Africa, no, but I'm a man whose culture is, began in Africa. And even though being American, I do know that we nowhere in the world as a people of those of us who believe in oneness and unity will not accept any concept of oppression of any people, whatever color they might be, in any part of the world. And in that I think of Japan as my second home. And in that I think of you as being a country that is my second home. You are part of my family. There are lots of different levels of love. And this song that is an intimate love, but also it can be sang as a song of love for you as my sisters and brothers. So therefore, when you're at home or by yourself and you hear the phone go ring, ring, and you pick it up and you say, and you don't hear anything on the other end, and there's just silence, know that it's just Steve Lent calling to say, not the moment.
No New Year's Day to celebrate. No chocolate covered candy hearts to give away. No first of spring. No song to sing. In fact, it's just to fill your heart.